our matcha frappe. Hi everyone, welcome to our new episode. Today we're going to make the matcha frappe. First you need to do, you're going to blend something. Is first pour the ice. Yep. And then exactly 1 scoop of matcha, around 60 grams. And then a good shot of coffee using our Maru.